When he came in the game, he made his own lane. Now all I need is y'all to pronounce my name.
Corey, 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 Corey. Corey.
Shine bright like a diamond.
You can cut me, you can do whatever you want, but I am a diamond, and no matter which way you turn me up, you can turn me down, you can turn me to the side, no matter how you turn me, I'm a diamond, and from all sides, I glitter, from all sides, I glow, from all sides, I'm great.
Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe.
Separates the greatest from the great. Most people crumble under pressure. Winners thrive under pressure. Without pressure, there would be no diamonds. And without pressure, there would be no greats.
To be a diamond, you've got to survive the pressure like a diamond. If you want to be rare, you have to do something rare, and that is refuse to quit until you reach the life you must have. That is rare. That is diamond quality. You have to face the pressure. Stand strong through the pressure. And once you go through all of that, then you've earned the right to shine.
Like a diamond.
Fight. There will be times where it will appear that your hard work is going unnoticed. Regardless of what anyone else tells you, believe in yourself, and most importantly, believe in your goals. Just remember, you don't do it for validation.
Create space, attention to win, bigger defenders. That's what allows you to be such a dominant guard.
You do it because you love it. As long as you know where you're going, the future will shine bright. Just like Diamond Brooks.
He is among the best ever when it comes to football. Jazz.